हेलो चिल्ड्रन, माई सेल्फ ईश्वरचंद बलिचवाल वेलकम्स ऑल ऑफ यू। टुडे वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग चैप्टर फॉर सिंपल इक्वेशंस। नाउ वी लर्न हाउ वी सॉल्व एन इक्वेशन। सो वॉच दिस वीडियो केयरफुली अप टू द एंड, देन यू अंडरस्टैंड बेटर। ओके, सो कंसंट्रेट हियर। नाउ वी लर्न हाउ एन इक्वेशन इज सॉल्व। First we learn some steps which we have to perform to solve an equation. What type of steps we can take? First, if we add the number to both sides of an equality, it still holds. That is, equality not change. This is the first thing, that by adding something we can change in equation to separate the variables. Okay, now if we subtract the same number from both side of an equality, it still holds. Okay, so by subtracting we also try to solve an equation. Now if we multiply or divide both side of equality by the same non-zero number, it still holds. So we can solve this by multiplying. Why we take these steps? We want to separate the variables. Here we take an example to understand this thing. Here there is an equation x plus 3 equals 8. This is the left hand side of this equation and this is the right hand side of this equation. Now we perform sum. Here we subtract minus 3. Why we subtract this minus 3? Because we want to separate the variables. Here this variable comes with this numerals. So to solve this we have to remove this numeral from here. So by subtracting this, we have to subtract the same number. To remove this, how we remove? This is the positive, so we take the negative number. That is, if we subtract the same number, then this will be removed here. So we subtract 3 to both the sides. Because whatever we perform on the both the sides. Then this equality is balanced. Here, by subtracting this 3, this cancel out by this 3. And this variable is clearly available. So here 8 minus 3 is 5, and this way the left hand side and right hand side are balanced, but we get the result. So x equal to 5, this is the solution. So this way, by subtracting something, we can separate the variables. So remember this thing. Now we take another example, 5y equal to 35. Here, this numeral is in the multiplying of this variable. But we want to separate this numeral from the variable. So what we have to do? Here, we divide by 5 to remove this. So we divide both the sides. Okay? So 5y by 5 and 35 by 5. 5y by 5 can be written as 5 into y upon 5. And this is 7 into 5 upon 5. This 5 cancel by this, this 5 cancel by this. Here y equal to 7 we get. And this is the solution. So this way we can also found the solution by dividing or multiplying the numbers. Because our main motto is to remove the numeral or constant from the variables. That is, we want to separate the variables. Now next example. Here m by 2 equals 5. This is the left hand side, this is the right hand side. Here this numeral is in the division. So we have removed this by multiply. Here we want to remove 2, so we multiply by 2 to both the sides. This 2 cancel by this 2 and here 5 into 2. So this way we separate the m and the value is 5 into 2, 10. So this way we get the solution. So do this type of steps to separate the variables. Now we take some more example to clear this. Okay. This is our next example. Solve a part 3n plus 7 equals 25. Here there is two numerals, one in addition and one in multiplication, and we have to separate these. Second part, 2p minus 1 equal 23. Here also two numerals, one in subtraction and the one in multiplication. So we go to stepwise to separate the variables. Okay, so subtract 7 to both sides. We take the first part here, 3n plus 7 equal 25. So subtract 7 to both sides. 3n plus 7 minus 7, 25 minus 7. This is the left hand side, this is the right hand side. We both side we subtract the 7, so there is no change. Why we subtract the 7? Because we want to remove this 7. This is plus 7 and this is minus 7, so this cancel out. And we get here the variable alone with the this numeral only. The addition part we remove. Okay. This is the step first. Now we get 3n equals 18. So the equation become more simpler. Now we want to remove this 3. And this is in the multiplying form. So we divide both sides by 3 to remove this. Okay. So here 3n by 3 equals 18 by 3. We both sides we divide by 3. This is our step second. Why we divide by 3? Because we want to remove this 3. And this 3 is in the form of multiply. So we divide by 3. So this 3 cancel out by 3. And both the side we divide. So we get 18 by 3. That is, this becomes 6. So n equal to 6. This way we separate the variables and we get the solution. Okay. So do this type of stuff. Now, the next example, 2p minus 1 equals 23. To separate the variable, add 1 to both sides. Because we want to remove this minus 1. So we add plus 1 both the sides. This is our step first. So 2p minus 1 plus 1. So these are cancel out. 23 plus 1. Both the sides we add same. Okay. This way we make this equation more simpler. Now there is only one term both the side. Now here 2p equals 24. Here this 2 is in the form of multiplying. So we want to remove this, so we divide both side by 2. So this is our step second, divide by 2. 2p by 2, so this 2 is removed, and 24 by 2. So this more simpler. We get the 12. So value p equal to 12. This is the solution. So this way we can solve the equations. So use these methods to simplify or solve the equations. Okay. So solve the exercise question as today homework. Okay. Have a nice day. Thanks.